This is the family project, and it's also the title of the series we're aiming to make. It's basically a web series, and it involves three main characters. It's a fictional series. It's basically about teaching households to cook, recycle, and take care of natural resources. It's a 3-minute episode. We still don't know the number of the episodes, but a 3-minute episode aimed at families, mainly children and mothers. And it's basically a web series about a family that is not doing very well financially with the absence of the father. And what they try to do is come up with materials that are already in their house, and they make artistic items from these projects, as well as they become very creative in cooking, and they start their own project and start selling these artistic items as well as their very nice food, and they become more financially stable after making this project. So it's a family drama, as well as teaching the viewers to actually cook and recycle things at home to make very nice artistic items.
قصة المشروع راح تكون مبنية على عائلة فقيرة اللي هي بتحاول في حياتها تعمل تدوير للأشياء, تدوير للأشياء المنتجة والمستهلكة بحيث تساعدها على حماية البيئة وساعدها على التغلب على تكاليف الحياة. وراح يكون عندنا 3 شخصيات بالقصة, الأم والبنت والابن. وبخلال القصة راح نشاهد كيف ممكن نجعل المشاهد يتفاعل مع القصة على أساس يقترح أفكار جديدة لإنتاج مواد مستهلكة لإعادة تدوير الأشياء المستهلكة في حياتنا للحفاظ على البيئة والتغلب أيضا على تكاليف الحياة.